This is one of the weirdest Lego builds of all time, and let me explain why. Now, we've got a few of these big fig builds, but the thing is, this one's showing skin, and instead of using the normal flesh color, like you'd see on this Harry Potter figure, for example, it uses a tan color, which is especially weird because in recent years, they've started recoloring these pieces to the flesh color. So why'd they do it in all tan?